This is Channel 11 News, your only 24-hour news source.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Margaret Shortridge. Fire claims the life of a Fayette County man. 37-year-old Stanley Ray Smith died after his home caught fire. Mental health counselors in Beaver County are trying to help people cope after a man and woman are murdered in a bar. Join us for news after the game.